we see tempo over time in the singing of a mother without depression. You can see the data are scattered, which means she was constantly changing tempo in response to her infant. And now we see tempo over time in the singing of a mother with depression. The data are clustered, meaning the mother rarely changed tempo. Her singing was also quite fast, about 180 beats per minute. Most pop music that we hear is just 120 beats per minute.